Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Here with Mayor Rushmore for a one-on-one exclusive. Mr. Mayor, thank you for being here.
Happy to be here.
You've made some changes to the studio since I last saw it.
Well, it was a long election.
Indeed, it was. Yes.
Let's talk about that. Your last term before the election was a rocky one.
Find this guy fast. I don't want to spook him.
What a fucking joke.
I think I'll pay this guy a little visit. I doubt he'll like my visit, but I'll give him something to think about in the hospital.
Because the world revolves around you.
What the fuck is that noise?
Something over there?
Jesus, what the hell?
Whoa. This guy could not get away.
Get over there! Don't give him that look. Just do it.
Bastard!
As if the close-scoring game wasn't exciting enough, there was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the crowd was plunged into darkness, including the field. But that didn't stop Chicago from taking the late-season win.
Ready, aim, fire!